Well, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part 5 of the Champagne Tourist Trail. We're going from the Chavot-Courcourt Roundabout to a place called Pierry, which is actually, if you go from the roundabout to Pierry, about 2 kilometres, but the way we're going to go is following the trail. Now, I haven't followed this route before. I have it on the map in the tank bag. So let's go and enjoy. no idea where I go. Oh, up there. It's nice of them to put the sign where I can see it.